And welcome to another Dave Does. Today we are taking a look at a Patreon request. That's where one of the lovely monthly Patreons who supports the channel gets to pick up to 3 videos per month for me to check out. Today we are checking out Dark Tranquility of the album Damage Done, and the song is Hours Past in Exile. So I've just done the bonus track Static, which was an interesting song to check out, so please check out that other video. I'm looking forward to checking this one out as well and seeing what my current thoughts are going, or if they continue down the route that I did with Static. Now, as always, no pausing, no talking during the video. That way you can enjoy the song, I can enjoy the song, and I'll share my thoughts at the end of the video. As always, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, and remember to leave your comments down below. Let's count it in. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Start Tranquility and Hours Passed in Exile. That is a freaking great track. I love that. Now, normally when I do a reaction to something like Dark Tranquility, I'll talk about the bits I liked, the bits I didn't like. So, bits I liked, everything. Bits I didn't like, nothing. There was not. I can't even say I didn't like the vocals or preferred a different style of vocals. I thought vocals were great. I could say the only thing I want to hear is maybe I actually wanted the vocals a little bit louder in the mix because of his tone. I lost a little bit of muddiness in the vocal tone in the mix, but that could be just my setup in my speakers, to be quite honest. Or it could be the fact that I've been listening to a lot of videos or a lot of music today, doing a lot of reactions, so my ears can be just kind of, sometimes you need to take a break and rest and then come back, and you can get a bit of a better audio quality. So that could be the reason behind it. But saying that, guitar riffs awesome. Love that punctuation. And that little. I can't remember the riff off the top of my head, but I just remember hearing it and going, that's awesome. I love that production piece. I love the dynamics of the song. I haven't even got into the lyrics, but it was cool. That is a really good track. That's definitely my favourite Dark Tranquility track I have so far checked out. If you think there is a better one to check out, you know you're going to have to let me know. Now, it very much depends on what style of Dark Tranquility or which album you prefer. I know that from there's a journey, there are going to be old school fans, new school fans, and there's always kind of people that prefer certain albums over the other ones. Same as you get with like Metallica fans, Megadeth fans, there's always the classic albums versus the modern albums, etc. I know that as a Megadeth fan. I know what my favourite albums are versus others, and we'll always disagree because Rust in Peace is not in my favourites. But other people say it is their favourite. There you go. I don't know why I'm telling you that, but I just thought I'd share as a reference point, if you say. But that great track, really liked it. We'll be listening to it again once I finish doing some reaction videos. But can't buy the albums. If I buy the albums, I can't do reactions on them. You see, that is the problem with doing reaction videos, is you can't react or you shouldn't react to something that you've already heard. If you do, you're lying. You're not reacting. You're reviewing. It's a big difference. Anyway, full thumbs up from me for Dark Tranquility. Thank you very much for the Patreon for suggesting this one. I thought that was a great suggestion. And I'm looking forward to checking the other one out, which is Format C for Cortex, which is the next one coming up. Thank you very much for watching. And that, of course, is how Dave does it.